Mordak, you could have made these a little more challenging.
No, that's all right. Two more. I don't know the answers to these. If they're a pain in the butt, I'm going to end up looking them up too. Sorry, guys. I just can't with this anymore. What the hell are we playing? Backgammon? Kings can be brave, compassionate, or wise, but there is only one path that leads to all three. It doesn't rhyme. To find the one cup that is safe to drink, you must follow the path that begins on a triangle and ends on a three. Begins on a triangle and ends on a three. Oh my god, this is... It's math. Oh my god. Ends on a three. Is this... I don't know if I'm going in order, or if this is an equation, which is different, because the only way I know is to go 12 minus 9 is 3, plus 10 or 11 is not it, right? 12 minus 7, 5, yeah. Ends, it has to end on a 3. Okay, so let's try this one then. 8 minus 7 is 1, plus 1 is 2, so that's not it. 8 minus 5 is 3, plus anything, not going to work. 6 minus 4 is 2, plus... If this is like an equation, like, I forget what it's called. You can't really go in the order I'm doing it in. Oh, wait. 6 minus 5 is 1, plus 2. 3. Well, I looked at every other path but that, I'm sure. 6 minus 5 is 1, plus 2 is 3, so this is the good one.
One more to go. Think you can handle it?
Last one. What is this? Hold on, I'm just writing it down so I can skip that, because I really just stared at the thing for a while without saying anything. A good king looks toward the future, but is always conscious of what he is leaving behind. Oh, and there's all the things. What? Looks toward the future. These are all numbers. What's the future? I don't understand. I don't know what this means. I've got... Oh, god damn it. What am I supposed to do? Add these, multiply these, look toward the future, conscious of what you're leaving behind. Do I have to not leave a lower number from somewhere? Fifty-six is the highest number. I don't know. I give up. I'm gonna look it up. I don't care. I never would have got this. This was not some obscure math puzzle. You're literally supposed to look at what you've left behind. How many goblets you've left behind? 3. And yeah, I looked it up. Game is insane. 4. 10. I got 12 again? Did I miscount one? Did anybody get 12? I already got 12, so... Hold on. No, these are 12. There's 2 12s. Okay, so we're supposed to drink this one, this one, this one, this one, and dish one.
The duel was at a standstill. Neither competitor could prove they were smarter than the other.
Haha.
Huh. I was afraid of this, friend. Although you started out as a lanky bumbleward,
over
the years my trials have conditioned your wits to equal mine. No matter. I have a backup plan. This flame enchantment will ensure neither of us can leave until the other has perished.
Okay.
How about instead of wits, we engage in a lethal game of chance?
Grandpa had no choice but to play the game. He was trapped, and his kingdom was on the line.
I won this set of goblets from a game of wits with Lord Sarwin. One of them holds an irreversible eradicating elixir. A powerful magic that will slowly destroy whatever it touches from the inside out. There are no special markings or any way to puzzle out which is the poisoned vessel. If there was, I would have slipped it into the batter of your breakfast years ago. But what fun would that have been? We'll each take turns choosing a goblet to drink from until they're all gone.
Huh.
And the better man wins.
Oh my god, so Princess
You'll
Bride.
You drink first.
Grandpa was at a loss. For the first time in his life, the four E's of puzzle solving could not inform his decision. There was no logic to puzzle out. No clues or hints. Just a simple choice of life or death.
Hmm.
Oh, don't mind that. Just a simple trinket. Take your time. There's no strategy here. Just blind luck. Something you've always excelled at.
Okay. Yeah, I don't see any hint of anything, so I'm just gonna choose... Well, surely...
Take your time. There's no strategy here. Just blind luck. Something you've always excelled at.
Well, surely you would pick from the one in front of you, so I would pick from... I'll choose the right one, I guess. I don't even know.
Well, I guess you won. Bested me. Good show, old friend. Guess I'll ingest this and call it a night.
Enjoy.
But you know I don't play fair. And you've just revealed where the elixir is hiding.
What?
You played right into my trap. Just like that foolish archer.
Well, we were supposed to take it at the same time. It's going slowly. Bloop, 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 so that's a real kingdom.
Yep. Grandpa's life was spared, and our whole family moved to Avalon. the end.
No, Gwendolyn.
What?
It couldn't have ended like that.
No.
You know, if I chose that top, it would have destroyed the very castle you are standing in.
True that.
There was only one solution.
He was out of options. Grandpa looked around at the kingdom he created and realized there was only one choice.
One choice.
Grandpa knew the eradicating elixir would slowly destroy him from the inside.
Uh-oh.
Daventry would live on. That day, Manny was outsmarted in a way he never imagined possible. In a way he could not comprehend.
Sacrifice.
Nice move. I'll accept that. But let's see if I can help speed up the effects of that potion.
No, it's all right.
You pushed a thinking man to brute force. I hope you're happy.
What a cheater.
You've already won. There's no need to torture him.
It was at that moment.
Ouch.
While his body was being jerked through the air, that Mordak was reminded of his first encounter with Grandpa.
Right, I helped him.
Those memories stirred up something fierce inside Mordak. Manny didn't save him from a life of goblin abuse. Grandpa did. And it was time he repaid the favor.
Leave him be. I won't ask you again.
Ooh.
I guess it's time I held your tongue.
Mordak, 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 Mordak. Get him, Mordak. Avada Kedavra. Stupefy. Oh yeah, break that.
No! No!
Oh yes. Huh. Should have stayed a cat. How is he not dead? I mean, like, his bones would be broken. His knee went through the ground.
Manny's enchantments over the castle were broken, and he was never heard from again.
Yay!
Daventry continues to thrive and prosper, thanks to the sacrifices made by King Graham. The greatest grandpa to have ever lived.
Awesome. Everybody clap. No, it's just cards.
Is he still?
Oh, yes.
He heard every word. Thank you, Gwendolyn. That suits you well.
It was beautiful. You kids have always brought so much joy to your grandfather.
All of his children have.
Aww.
All right, kiddos, it's bedtime. Say goodnight to Grandpa and I'll tuck you in.
Good night, Grandpa. I love you.
I love you too, Gar. And I am proud of you.
Thank you.
Aww.
That means a lot.
I just want to say, you're the best grandpa. And my favorite person in the world. I love you. And I'm so sorry you didn't get your last adventure.
Sweetheart, there is nothing to be sorry about. I now know that all of my adventures will live on forever inside of you. As long as you keep telling my stories, they will never die.
Thanks for sharing them with me, Grandpa. I love you.
I love you too.
Oh my.
Go. Go get some rest. Wake me in the morning, and we can make some pancakes.
He's not gonna wake up in the morning, is he? And they all know it. Chaka. Afanara. Well, say it.
Grandpa.
Am I controlling her now? Oh, yes I am. She has nothing in inventory. She walks funny. It's like all hunched over. Just, I don't want to mess with that. That's a puzzle thing. I don't want that. Door to open. Does this open the door too, even though I'm all the way over here? Yep. I'm not moving at this point. I'm not moving. Okay, now I am. Yeah, I can't go back. She's a cute character. All these tapestries. Oh, with the purple pumpkin jack-o'-lantern thing. Oh, why is he sad? Because she wouldn't come to dinner? I guess he kind of had a crush on her? And she's got those boobs. Amaya, right? Her name is, I think. Middle-aged, King and Alexander. He looks troubled. The king, that is. And he has a... Is this supposed to be Rosella? King and the queen. Balanice. He kind of looks scary looking there. She walks very slowly. That grandpa's room? There's literally no other room that she can go to. It's like her room goes right to Grandpa's room. There's nothing else. Oh, there's that arrow that Amaya made. There's a letter there. Blow out the candle. Checking out the letter last. At least so far. There's a book as well. How dare you put on the crown of King Graham? Alright, what's in the book? I have a feeling the letter is, you know, ultimate destiny going on here. Addendum, King Graham. Oh, I can't even look at it anymore. Chair. He's not there. Alright. A letter has been left. I can't open that, right? My sweetheart, Gwendolyn. Oh,
my sweetheart, Gwendolyn. When you read this letter, you'll already know about the crown I have left for you and why.
Well,
please, don't worry about me. I lived a long, fulfilling life, and I wouldn't change one decision.
She's gonna rule Daventry.
I've led this kingdom with all the bravery I could muster, and I've seen that same courage in your eyes. But I would never force upon you rules and addenda to protect my legacy. You must make your own decisions. I only share my stories in the hope that they would help you down whichever path you choose for Daventry. Go forth and be Queen Gwendolyn the Brave, or the Patient, or the Dragon Slayer. Just know that I will always be watching over you and kissing your forehead from the stars above.
Aww. She wants to be the Dragon Slayer. Okay. So yeah, we've still got the epilogue to go. Probably gonna be like 3 or 4 episodes. And that's it. We'll be done with King's Quest. And then on to other things. 5-star getting teary-eyed during part of that, guys. You could probably tell. Anyway, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Please join me for the epilogue. Stay tuned. Thanks again. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.